My name is Dr. Cimmerian, and welcome to the top 5 reasons why new writers fail. Actually, hold on. If we're going to do a clickbaity title, perhaps we should do it with a list-making voice. Number 5. The article is about... It's possible that you've written an article that is heavily censored, but the truth of the matter is, the people who are reading these articles have no idea what's in your head, and they will downvote, because if there's no story there, well, there's nothing for them to like. And while censorship still has a place on the wiki, no one's ever downvoted an article for including every detail. Number 4. The collaborative item log, or the interview. Sometimes you look at an article and you realize that the entirety of it was written simply to present to you an item log. Perhaps the SCP creates other anomalous objects, perhaps it's a portal to another world where those objects can be acquired. No matter what, the rest of the article is just window dressing. The important part is the item log, and the writer will often say in the discussion, "Hey, if you'd like to add to the item log, go right ahead. It's open for business." The trick with something like this is that you're not actually hoping that your writing will stand up. You're hoping that other people will be so intrigued by your item creation process that they will use it to add their own writing to your article. Somewhat related to this is the interview log. This is an article that was written entirely around an interview. Perhaps you think that you have written some bang-up dialogue. I can tell you right now, chances are you haven't. If you write an SCP, the entire article has to support itself. It can't be focused on one thing. Number 3. The magic item, the X-Man, or the monster manual entry. You've written a brand new machine that turns things into other things, or you've written about Damien Dark, the darkest darkness-wielding demon. Maybe you've just written about a monster that roams the countryside and the SCP Foundation simply can't contain it. But you know what? Those articles already exist. We don't need another 914, we don't need another Abel, and we don't need another monster that the SCP Foundation simply can't contain. Number 2. The SCP object is super deadly. Sometimes you have an incredibly boring thing, and you know it. Obviously, the best way to fix that is to make it super dangerous. In fact, if anyone touches it, they die. If anyone goes near it, they die. It puts out radiation up to 50 meters away. The SCP Foundation simply doesn't know what to do, and it's growing. The important thing to remember here, danger doesn't make it better, and it doesn't make it interesting. Death is the end of the story. If you threaten the death of all humans everywhere, then your article only has one direction it can possibly go. If it goes in that direction, the reader will feel as though it was predictable, and if it doesn't go in that direction, they will often feel as though they were cheated. A good lesson for most SCP writers, take your article, remove all danger from it, and simply look at it from the perspective of a weird object. Is it still as interesting to you as it was before? If so, you didn't need those elements in the first place, and if not, well, you need to find a different tactic because that does not work. And finally, number 1. The article is about you. Sometimes it's simply about researcher Kerr, who happens to be in the containment procedures and is the only one who is allowed to interact with the SCP. Sometimes it's more obvious when the SCP object is about, say, a lava god, and your nickname is Firestarter. They say to write what you know, but you don't have to write about yourself just yet. Get your feet underneath you and write something fictional. Don't include yourself until you're very comfortable with the style, because it will be very difficult to alter it and remove yourself from the narrative if you're that attached to it. Anyway, that's just a short list of... Sorry. As the top 5 reasons why new writers are failing at writing SCP articles. If you enjoyed it, please leave a comment down below, subscribe, like it, and share it with your friends. Thanks for listening.